See you later, Kim Soyun. Yeah, 안녕.
Here comes the guy. I forgot. 아코 아이시 김수현. 마간단 가비. 아니 등장을 해서 노래를 참 잘해주고 싶었는데.
Noon ako pasok ko pa lang sa first entrance pa lang, parang gusto mo na pasabok ang performance ko.
네, 분명히 잘해주려고 했는데 여기에
미녀머리는 형
여러분들 함성 소리밖에 안 들렸어요.
시그라도 나 I told myself na dapat pasabok ang performance ko, pero pumapasok yung sigaw niyo sa in-ear.
Thank you for that wonderful greeting. I mean, obviously, you know, we're so happy that you're here. You even brought a 100% live band pa talaga ha, ibang effort. And we can cash out.
Okay. Ay, 진짜 노래 진짜 잘 주려고 그랬네.
아, 아쿠스틱 거 talaga na ayos ang kanta ko kanina. Ah, sayang.
Magaling naman siya kumanta, di ba?
Well, one of the foods that I've tried eating is like something like Korean bulgogi. Something similar.
돌판 같은데 지글지글 고기가 익혀서 나오는 게 있는데 그 요리 이름이 기억나요?
요 파란 마이 스톤, 다음 나가 그릴 샤, 나가 지글 시즐 시즐 샤, 아름 다워 건?
바비큐, 시시.
그리고 이제 그 이 돼지로 만든 요리인데 돼지 껍데기를 한국에도 껍데기를 먹는데 이제 필리핀도 똑같이 껍데기가 있었거든요. 그것도 이름이 뭔지.
자, 코리아 된 메론 씨랑 이 발랏 남 big into pork air pork part. There's something similar in Korea also, but 나가려보다 매운 맛 나.
시기 남 시시, 먹어 유남 시시. Okay, alright.
예, 예, 저는 어제는 졸리비를 먹긴 했는데
나쁜 게 생각 많이 나쁜 나가 졸리비?
예, 그 필리핀식 치밥 먹었어요, 치밥.
I tried the Philippine style chicken and rice, we call it 치밥. Yeah, I tried that.
Alright, okay, good to know. And you fit right in, that's right. Okay, you know, we love seeing the different sides of you, the different charms that you have, and we get to see you often, of course, in the projects that you do. And when we talk about your projects, we cannot go without mentioning Queen of Tears.
Turned
it into a king of tears.
아니, 어떻게 이렇게 다들
하나도
아니 다들 하나같이 웃는 얼굴이야.
말하기 위해 한 번가요, 다시 나가 스마일.
Actually,
parang first time na looking at smiles and then I'm crying right now, parang napaka-emotional ako.
I think you can say...
Yeah, ang galing.
I think we can say the Filipino fans have been seared into your mind now with that. They're now gonna be absolutely unforgettable to you.
감사합니다. 사랑 아파. 사랑 아파. 아, 그래서 드라마, 예, 드라마가 이번에 예, 눈물의 여왕이 이렇게 또 이렇게 필리핀에서도 크게 사랑을 받은 덕분에 이렇게 또 팬미팅도 할 수 있게 돼서 다시 한번 감사드리고 감사합니다.
And because of all of your love and support for Queen of Tears, I was able to do fan meeting here in the Philippines. 마라미 마라미 사랑한 고생이 많아.
This is a segment where we get to explore the behind the scenes story of the photos that you post on your Instagram, your Bumble. Do you guys? Yes. Of course. So the thing with you though is when you upload photos, there's no comment, there's no caption most of the time. So parang hindi na alam na yung backstory. So we're gonna look through a couple of photos and we'll ask you a few questions. Actually, we have two photos. Three questions per photo, so that's a total of six questions. Easy, our first photo, please. There it is. What are you doing when this photo is taken?
예, 저게 뭐 어디에서 찍은 사진인지 뭘 할 때 찍은 사진인지 아마 다 알고 계신 것 같은데요?
아, 필링 거 알면 나만 한 동사인 아, 다른 건 기나와 보사 피처부터.
예, 독일에서. 독일에서 이제 혼자 나와서 양기하고 통화하고 있을 때였죠.
이거 뭐예요? 아, scene when I was in Germany, 나도 통화하고 그 yung yung parents ng ni Hey Yang.
Alright, next question. Your shoulder is not off. Did you do that on purpose or did it slip down? What time?
아침에는 안 그랬는데 저게 이제 오전 점심쯤 시간이 되니까 햇빛이 뜨거워서 꽤 더워졌더라고요. 그래서 더워서 이제 더워서 보여. 그 정도는.
아!
우선 분노가 있겠고 또 서운함이 있었겠고 또 아쉽기도 하고 그 다음에 이제 이렇게 상태가 안 좋아지고 있는 혜인이 또 안타깝기도 하고 그랬던 것 같습니다.
네. So when I was looking at Hein, anger and sad, and then a little bit of sorrow towards her, and then worry about the health of Hein. And that was how I felt when I was shouting.
미안했겠죠.
And of course, feeling sorry for Hein.
So that's a lot of like complex emotions. And it's a very intensely emotional scene.
지금 다들 굉장히 여러 가지를 갖고 계실 거예요.
Actually, 혹시 나도 말하면 아마 emotions 거 아까요 네 ngayon 아마 mixed up emotions 이요.
But nevertheless, oh my goodness, how cute is this? Wow, guys, snap away. This never happens in Manila. I think this is so special. Tell us a little bit about why did you prepare this? What were you thinking? What were your thoughts when you thought of doing this?
Oh, it's 너무 귀엽네요.
I'm getting up snow.
다들 즐거우셨으면 좋겠습니다.
편안하게 인조해보가요, 남스노.
Super can do this. We actually want to teach you some popular Filipino words, okay? And then you can, you know, have like an interaction with the fans and stuff like that. That's how we want you to learn about the Philippines. So let's take a look at Ong Sim. Okay, the first one.
아, 이게 웃기는 말이에요?
Is this a funny word?
Funny, but so funny.
지금 다 웃었잖아요.
그럼 도망가요.
지금은 매주 unexpected. Okay, what do you think this means, Ong Sim?
Ong Sim.
Sing.
You're so cute, kasi.
Ong Sim. 뭐 웃잖아.
Look at you, you're laughing.
엉심.
What do you think it means? It's not a yoga chant, as you're maybe making it sound, okay? 엉심, what do you think it means?
아, 그럼 뭐 그냥 뭐 돈가스 같은 건가 봐요?
Something like donkatsu?
얘기하니까 이제 몇 명이 화를 냈어.
When I said dokkatsu, some of you got mad.
아니야?
No?
It's not food, okay? It's not food. However, so Ong Sim means in Tagalog, it's like saying correct. You know, you are right. Like when someone says to you something, it's like Ong Sim. Yeah, like that. But let's have your fans teach you how to pronounce it properly, okay? Just so we have that interaction here. Are you guys ready?
Yes!
Let's teach them how to say it. All right then, on three. One, two, three. And then you can say Ong Sim. You know, so you know how to use it in an interaction. Would you guys like to do that?
Yes!
Alright, alright.
안 포기 뭐. 됐어.
Never mind.
아, 됐어.
아마, 아마. Okay, so these two expressions are actually very similar. They're both the same way of saying it's a joke. 말은 just kidding. And then your response to that will be first, Emela. Okay, so that's where the expression ends. And then the second sentence I give you, your reaction to it will be, Charot! But you have to say it like that with feeling. Charot!
Okay, okay, I like it.
Okay, here we go. I heard that you're having so much fun that this 2-hour show is gonna be a 4-hour show! Okay.
Are those two different? Like it has different meanings.
근데 이게 누구나 다 쓰는 말이에요?
Is this a word that everyone uses?
난 이 말 한 번도 안 써봤다.
Raise your hand if you haven't used this word in your entire life.
Ever, ever.
많은데 많은데.
안 다음에.
They're popular terms, they're popular phrases. Yes. Oh, one more. Okay, this one. You say charot, okay? You know the shower scene in Queen of Tears? I heard we're gonna see it live and in person tonight! You know what I'm gonna say? Charot! But thank you so much. What a sport. Let's give him a big round of applause, guys. We love that. Yes. You exercise a lot, yes?
Yes, well, no.
I love it. I like it.
Yeah. Obviously, man, right? In the physique. Okay, all right. Just checking. All right. So I thought maybe for your warm-up game, because we know that you're an amazing bowler. Yes?
Yeah.
Yes. We wanted to maybe warm you up with that game. However, we added a bit of like a Filipino flair. So yeah. We have bamboo pins.
Got that. So easy.
Oh, really? Okay, we'll see about that. Here is your first try for your warm-up game. So yeah, when you're ready, go.
Hi.
What kind? What kind?
Carrot.
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 It was a joke. It was a joke.
역시 전통대로 전통대로 가야죠.
Let's go with the traditional way, 셰프레.
All right. Actually, what you did earlier, I think, would have been more difficult to do, like on purpose. But okay, you chose another bamboo pin to knock out the pins. Okay, when you're ready. It feels like you guys know this song more than I do. Actually, I think Filipinos are really good at singing, right?
Carrot! Armela!
That's what I know also.
Thank you.
Actually, kanina nung kumakanta ako, sigurado na nawala ako sa kanta ko. Thank you. Wait, ayusin ko muna, and then I'll do my best for the next one, okay? First of all, thank you very much.
그리고 아주 감사합니다.
And then, I'm very sorry.
이런 상황을 이제 그 한국에서는
In Korean, kasi yung ganitong sitwasyon, ito ang tinatawag. Okay, you guys repeat after me. We have to do Aigu three times, okay?
Aigu.
아이고 아이고
아이고 아이고
아이고 아이고
이런 상황에는 한 글씨 이렇게 아이고 그래도 situation 코리아 나온 데도 아이고 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 And then now,
이번엔 기필코
아, 그래도 네가 일단 라하트고
기필코 실패하지 않으려고
아, 안 그래도 이걸 라하트 바로 이제 막 fail
예, 준비한 노래를 한 번 더 해보겠습니다
그래도 이거 아까 갔다 오고 난 간다 but I have prepared for you, okay? 이놈께는 마라빅 두비까요, okay?
No, but seriously, I mean, your stage presence, of course, your vocal prowess, and then, of course, that surprise yodeling performance, like, are you kidding me? What is it that you cannot do? My gosh. And did we enjoy that behind-the-scenes video as well? Yes, we saw you prepare for the show. All the way to you arriving at the venue. I mean, obviously, you put in so much love and effort into today. And this is shot number three. Shot number three. One, two, three.
원래는 이게 최대한 많이 웃겨드리고 좀 즐겁게 해드리고 싶었는데 오히려 제가 더 깔깔대고 웃고 그래가지고.
Actually, when I was planning for this fan meeting, I wanted to give you guys a lot of laughs and a lot of enjoyment today in the show, but it seems like I was the one who laughed more and enjoyed more in this show.
But we enjoyed it so much too, right? And we laughed so much. We were so entertained and we loved having you with us.
예. 아니 저는 저는 또 가봐야죠.
I have to actually go, right?
아 그러니까 제가 여기 나가야 이거 들어와.
Actually, if I exit that way, I will enter that way.
예, 그렇죠.
Right?
한번더 진짜 올라옵니다.
Next week or wait, I'm not sure. This year I think I will be coming back to the Philippines once again.